March 11, 2018, New York, New York, USA, Los Angeles Galaxy midfielder Jonathan Dos Santos, 8, controls the ball as New York City midfielder Alexander Ring, 8, and midfielder Maximiliano Morales, 10, defends during the second half at Yankee Stadium. Mandatory credit, Vincent Carchietta. USA Today Sports. LA Galaxy head coach Siggy Schmid confirmed Thursday that midfielder Jonathan Dos Santos and defender Ralph Felcher will both be unavailable due to injury for the team's upcoming match against the New York Red Bulls. "We haven't been able to field the same team twice this season," Schmid said. "I feel this week will be no different, so it's just a matter of finding our rhythm. We have to rely on our depth a little bit, but what makes it difficult is getting guys to start to understand each other in a blind manner." In previous interviews, Schmid praised the midfield combination of Dos Santos and Perry Kitchen, but he hasn't had the luxury of allowing the two players more time to build cohesion. "Jonathan didn't train today, so it looks like he isn't likely for this weekend," Schmid confirmed. "He's got a strain in his calf muscle. We're hoping that he will be back for the Houston game." The Galaxy will play on the road against the Houston Dynamo May 5. Dos Santos, facing two different injuries, he recently returned from a hamstring strain, ahead of the World Cup in June may affect his chances of making the Mexican national team roster for the tournament. As far as defender Ralph Fletcher's status, Schmid gave fewer details. When asked if surgery was ahead for Felcher, Schmid wouldn't give a definite answer. "For Ralph, we're still waiting on final confirmation on what will happen with his injury. Is also unlikely for this weekend," Schmid said. "We're waiting to see exactly what the final resolution is and what the timeline would look like." While the injury list is continuing to shorten for Schmid's LA Galaxy squad, the loss of pivotal players is causing him to rely on depth to try to win games. The LA Galaxy will host the New York Red Bulls on Saturday at 7:30 p.m. at StubHub Center in Carson, Calif. The entire video of Siggy Schmid addressing the media after Thursday's practice is below. Comments featured injury Jonathan Dos Santos.